You know, normally when people lose weight on The Biggest Loser, they get heaps of praise. But I want to talk to you about last season's winner, Rachel Fredrickson. She was met with some real criticism at the reveal because she went from 260 pounds to 105. And some say that she lost too much weight and really looked unhealthy. Yeah. What's your response to that?
You know, I wasn't there that season.
Right.
But I will say this. This woman worked really hard, lost a lot of weight, and she looked amazing. She got criticized. The Biggest Loser has changed so many lives, and it got criticized as well. And I think that that's, we should focus on what it's done,
yeah,
what The Biggest Loser has done, because it's changed thousands of lives.
I agree 100%. Absolutely.